So hello guys again for another video. So I gonna think that I'm not gonna post anymore what is this, SOTOR, or if you call it Star Wars Old Republic. So I think that I'm not playing that anymore. I'm not gonna upload that video anymore. So right now I'm gonna play V-Rising. Listen well guys, I'm gonna play V-Rising right now, but until the MMO release. I'm saying what is that MMO? The MMO that I'm saying is that Throne and Liberty. Until then, I'm gonna play V-Rising for now, until the Throne and Liberty will release. So right now you're gonna all see my YouTube channel all V-Rising only. You all gonna see that only V-Rising videos from now on, because I'm not having fun playing SOTOR. It's not fun for me. Like, I had a port like a couple of days, and that's all I can say about it. So I'm gonna try V-Rising for now until the Throne and Liberty drop. I will play it, I will make a live on it on that release date. So wait for me on that release date. So we're gonna play V-Rising guys, so let's go. So private game online play. Where should I play? Private game, this kind of game, maybe online play. What is it? What should I play guys? In a war of torn realms, vampires compete for supremacy. As they regain Wardon at a certain time, vampires siege each other's castle and raid them for goods. Other allies in the game got power by joining clan. I think we should go for PvP. IPV, because I'm more on PvE than PvP. PvE. We should look for a lot of people that online. See players. Because we cannot play on a dead server. No joking. On a dead server, so what do you call this? So boring. Like sometimes we should have playing to other players so that we can enjoy the game. Not alone by ourselves, of course. Only standard setting, any clan, solo. What should we choose? Okay, we should choose this Japan official number 916. Let's go here. Join the game. Let's go. It's after we connect this, I will mute my voice from now, so you can enjoy and watch my gameplay. So guys, just what I'm gonna say enjoy watching and don't forget to subscribe guys. Thank you.
Yeah.
So thank you guys for watching. So see you again next time, guys. So if you think this is good, subscribe and comment down below and like. And thank you guys for watching. See you again to the part 2.